Some teachers use negative reinforcement while others use positive reinforcement. In a way, it's good to experience both. If the child gets used to being criticized, even unfairly, it's a good way to be prepared for real life. Life is not fair. What is more important is that whatever work your child puts in, sooner or later, would pay off.